Okay, so I'm at Round Top. I'm actually on the square going to the Mexican shirt place, and I wanted to show y'all where it was, and because everybody's always asking. So, 1 second. Here, just go to the square in the actual town of Round Top and just start looking around, and you will eventually will see this. So, this is where I get all my Mexican crop tops, or a tremendous amount of them anyway. This is where I come. See, there's the square. Just come across the street from the square and you can find all the tops. And lots of cute bags and dresses. So if you need rugs, find those here too. Tons. Tons, tons, tons. Okay, so I've already been to the Mexican shirts, and I'm gonna go look for a pair of sandals real quick. This is kind of more of a clothes kind of day. There's not a whole lot of antiques on the square Round Top. It's more like more crafty. Gotta be careful, crafty. But they do have the Mexican tops and a few other interesting little finds. Man, zooming in enough, am I? Sorry, that's Blue Hills, or that's where I am now. I'm turning into, gonna park my car. So here at Blue Hills, you can find anything, including trucks, art, some really cool pieces of furniture, which that's where I'm headed right now to show you all that. Sorry. And I like the little bit of the locker. Can you take the shelves out? And I'm trying to hook my glasses on the shirt. Can't do it. Those turtle shells. Today. Yeah, really hot. And I'm kind of in a tight squeeze right here. I'm trying not to knock over anything. Let's see. I love stopping here. Who am I kidding? I love stopping everywhere.
No,
it's all spring. Oh, that's pretty cool. They have the best bedding over here.
Hello, how are you?
Hi.
Yeah, we'll get some cottage.
It's great for a boy.